We'd like to begin the second set with a piece of mine about a poem of ours called Wire. And the poem goes, if the crown of my head and the sole of my foot were fence posts, the wire would be electrified, or at least wound drum tight. I dream of loose wire relaxed by sun in lolling arcs, buffeted, malleable.
Thank you.